everyone, I'm Wolfwires, and welcome to part 3 of Let's Play IB. I do apologize for my hair, like, as always, but I actually just woke up from a nap. Yeah, I gotta get the roses again. I'm not really good at the controls of this game. Especially when I'm sleepy. Start a different save because I messed up. Come here. Yes, I know your name. Take the ink painting. Oil in some way. Let's show the ant first because I don't want to be rude before I destroy his painting. Come here. Shaped hole in the wall. Yes. See, when I first did this puzzle, I was just. Here's a fish. Yes, inside the fish. That's a cute. Just when you forgot. Here.
only a white paint. I am not food. Stand up on the statue, go as they step, then south one step. That's it. Stand up on the statue, go east four step, then north two steps, that's it. The one light speaks the truth. The one truth speaks the rays of green. Stand on the statue, go east two steps, then south two steps, that's the answer. I agree with the one in yellow. Thank you.
2 seconds to find on Google. Human girl. I'm gonna save. To University of Houston. Oh, I do don't know. What is this? I'm drinking hot wounds. IB! It's a lady in red. Here to be fun to cast. Nope. Okay. So let her get me just once. A heck of it. Once I set those sides, they were combined.
continue to chase your intense anywhere, everywhere, to the ends of the earth, but if they have wings, they can't open doors of their own. You don't know some of the words. Thank goodness that they can't open doors in the Gratana. It's filled with very strong Gratana. There's a scrap of paper between two books. Having fun? I say yes. Thank you very much. I'm quite content. Yesterday I was rather morose, but then I had fun. Art galleries of the world, put pictures of galleries. Moving storybook written and drawn by Carrie Careless and Gelato. Yes. Something's gonna pop, I just know it. Carrie Careless and Gelato. Aww, happy birthday! Thanks, guys. Real special day. Someone's gonna pop out this cake. I made it. What's that? And if you eat the slice of the coin in it, you'll be a happy person. That's how it works, doesn't it? Okay, let's divide it up. Now pick the slice you want. Let's see. No. What is it? I think I just swallowed something on. Okay, must have been the coin. What did I do? It's when the coin small. It's open. Have you seen the key to the study? The study. It's right there on this table. No? It's the coin. The coin that should have been put in the pot. No, there's one key. It could have been that. Where could I have gone? Dude, I'm so upset. What did I do? Careless as Carrie. Found the key. Open the door now. Well, that was cute. Eternal blessing. Wow, this part is 20 minutes already. What? You don't know this one? Abstract? Look. So I'm intended to keep, take, obtain small key. Nope. If I've learned one thing about with watching Markiplier, mannequins are bad. When the roses, so too you will away. How old is I be? When the roses are always another way of life, you don't want to swear. Who is it? Oh. Window. The lady in blue. Where's the lady in blue? And a cloth. You don't have to know the words. Yep. I guess I have to lead out the goose to go. She just wants her petals. This is why you save often, kiddos. Episode. It's 24 minutes long, and I intended to only have my episodes being 10. But that's part 3 of IB. And I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday, and I'll see you tomorrow in the next episode. And remember, make your next page everyone. Bye-bye.